KMBC 9 News starts right now with breaking news.
We are following breaking news in North Kansas City.
Police have just made an arrest at a hotel that may be connected to a home invasion we told you about yesterday.
News Chopper 9 HD is over the scene near Highway 210 and I-29, and KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum is there on the ground. Dan?
Yes, we are here in North Kansas City, I-35, 210 area, and just beyond these businesses, here is the La Quinta Inn, and that is where an Operation 100 is underway. Police believe that two dangerous men involved in yesterday morning's residential robbery in the Northland are holed up in that motel. We're told that they have indeed caught one of these men that they consider armed and dangerous. They're doing a secondary search for the other man. Now, this ordeal began yesterday morning in a home at 49th and North Brighton. Two armed men went in, made the homeowner zip tie himself, taped his mouth shut, and demanded money. And the homeowner told police that the men talked about taking a young woman, 21 years old, who was sleeping on the couch. Police confirmed for us today that they did indeed take that young woman, and she was found this morning walking along Parvin and Shoto. Now, police learned that the two men may be in the La Quinta Motel here in North Kansas City. This afternoon, the hotel was evacuated. Some of the businesses were closed. Tactical officers set up around the hotel. Late this afternoon, they went in to the hotel. They checked the rooms all throughout the hotel. They did find one of the men, and they are doing a secondary search for the other man that they consider armed and dangerous. There are some of the roads around this area here, this little business district here, that are closed. The ramp to I-35 from 210 northbound is closed right now because it's close to that hotel. So right now they've got one of these men. They're searching for the other man. When we get more information, we'll let you know.
All right. Thank you, Dan. Now, as Dan just mentioned, Alexandra Barbie Baker was found safe this morning. Officials tell us the 21-year-old was disoriented and taken to a hospital to get checked out. Her condition is not known at this time.